brain injury in 2019 led to job loss for me. Now the coronavirus crisis in 2020 has led to the postponement of my follow-up brain aneurysm surgery. I have asked time and again, with a rebellious spirit, where is the hand of God in all this? Thankfully, the answer is found in Scripture, all throughout the Bible, in fact. Isaiah 41:10 reads, "So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." God in time will make all things right. I encourage you today to join me in claiming that promise. Thank you for listening, and take care.